That will be your Sunday afternoon show where we give you everything that's good, good conversation, good music, and a lot of things to do and upcoming events and stuff. Everything, man, just buckle up. And this is the final hour where we giving you your song requests, song dedication, and everything. But yeah, today's video must be joined by Lumko and Uruni. They're here to promote their song Grinding. How are you, gents?
Yeah, well, good, man. Shout out to you, and thank you for giving us this platform.
You're welcome, bro. So tell me, who are you, generally?
I go by the name of Lumko The-movement. You know, let me introduce myself. The viewers have already helped me already. I go by the name of Lumko The-movement. Lumko was a pal, you know. My roots are from Matatiela, you know, as my father is, like, you know, I come from Matatiela, you know, I'm an artist, you know. In fact, like, I consider myself as a musician, because I'm a versatile type of person, you know. I don't do one takes, you know. I do versatile music. It's, like, for instance, like, I'm about to drop a mixtape now, you're gonna experience myself, like, a versatile sound in it. There will be jazz in it, you know, because I'm more into jazz, you know.
Nice.
But I mean, you know, my friends have been experienced that, you know. I'm more into jazz, some boom bap sound, you know, some little bit of trapish and all of that. But you know, this song that we're about to play right now was made by, you know.
Yeah, actually, this is Mialen Unkoli. I mean, aligned as Ronnie K1. I'm an artist, a hustler, and everything. I'm also running a business. We are doing this upcoming event, me and this guy. Ever since I met this guy, like, I can see the ambition, man. We are moving forward. This thing we are promoting also. And his single, Grinding, this one you got to play.
So, gents, what do you do?
What do we do? We do music, man. We're hustling. This is what we do, man. This is what we came here for. This is what we live. This is something that we die for, man.
So is there anything besides music that you do aside?
As I mentioned, that I'm running this business. It's called Eliweni. It's a place where everyone can chill, something like a lounge, you know.
Oh, nice. I should visit your place.
Okay, it's me. Right. Pull up on the 5th of October. We're launching his mixtape, you know. So many people are going to meet up there, you know, running this thing.
At Eliweni
in Dromedaries, yeah.
I should send me the direction, man.
Don't worry.
I'll pop
29812 in the Bush Street.
I'll pop up.
29812. Yeah.
I'll pop up.
Yeah.
So, gents, where do you see yourself in the next 5 or 10 years from now?
Above heaven, man. Cloud 9, you know. Because ambition can change, but for real,
we are going to take everything, man. We're about to take the summers, you know. We're starting with this song right now. We're about to play here, man. I feel like this is our breakthrough song, you know.
Yeah, this is our breakthrough song,
you know, because we believe in what we're doing, you know. We see ourselves like, you know, as the top dogs in the game, you know. We see ourselves as future Jay-Z.
Not like competing with other people.
Yeah,
others.
No pun intended.
Just competing with our own selves, like from where we're coming from.
Moving according to our own pace, you know, what I'm saying? What's that?
Just kidding.
The interview will be continued just after the song. We're playing Lumko Grinding, the song that they had to promote and their own event. So, back up for the song, Shop Shop.
What's up? We're doing this thing. We're live, bro. We're live from K1 is the family. This is how we do it, bro.
You're gonna die to that song,
you know what I'm saying?
I keep on running.
Yeah, what time, bro?
Yeah, I keep on running.
So this is the heat, guys.
Okay. We're gonna bring in the summer. We're gonna take summer. We come for the summer. We're coming for the summer. We come for everything, bro.
The first in this station, you play the song. That's the island.
You got to tag the records one time.